I want to talk a little this morning about all Afghanistan. What's happening in Afghanistan is just unbelievable, unbelievable. And so many people getting left, and American citizens and the Afghans that have been our, you know, top people over there. And they face death. You saw the suicide bombers this week, and I had some people call me and want me to help, and I helped, and we were able to get 261 people out. And I talked to Congressman McCall from Austin, his people, and he's on foreign relations, and I thought that would be a good contact since he's on Foreign Relations Committee. And they went to work on it, and the people were out in 24 hours. And those are 261 people that there were pictures of them. I got pictures and got all their information and everything. There's a picture of one guy with his wife and two little kids, and he's got prosthetics. He doesn't, his legs were blown off at the knees when he was helping American soldiers in tanks, and he stepped on a mine. And you look at that. He gave up two legs for America. Mm-hmm. And he's got a daughter that looked to be around 9 or 10, a son about 5 or 6. And that little girl's grown up knowing freedom of going to school, seeing women drive a car, seeing women vote. You know, that's natural to her. She's grown up that way, and being able to dress like she wants to. And that day would be over if they had to stay there. But the guy gave up two legs for America. Least we can do is help him out and help him get out of there and help him relocate.